Good morning, respected teachers and my fellow students. Me and my classmates from class 7B are going to discuss the Tokyo Olympics 2020. First, we talk about the origins of the Olympics.
The 1964 Summer Games were the first Olympic held in Asia. They were also the first to be telecast internationally without the need for tapes to be flown abroad. More than 5,000 athletes from 93 countries competed. Volleyball and judo were added.
India first participated in the Olympics in 19. The nation first sent a team to the Summer Olympic Games in 1920 and has participated in every Summer Games since then. India has also competed at several Winter Olympic Games beginning in 1964. Indian athletes have won 33 medals all at the Summer Games. For a while, the Indian national field hockey team was dominant in the Olympic competition, winning 11 medals in 12 Olympics between 1928 and 1980. The run included 8 gold medals in total and 6 successive gold medals from 1928 to 1956.
As sports fans contemplate the 2020 version taking place in near empty venues, the contrast with Tokyo's first Olympic outing couldn't be greater. The opening ceremony broadcast live and in color around the world under clear blue skies thanks to a sudden rainstorm that washed the pollution away. It signified Japan's re-entry into the world after crushing defeat in war and brought tears to the eye of many Japanese.
When ranked by the number of gold medals the country received in the 1964 Summer Olympics, the United States of America came in first with 36 gold medals, followed by the Soviet Union with 30 gold medals and Japan with 16 gold medals. India secured the 24th rank with 1 gold medal.
Now, we move on to the next topic, India's chances in the Tokyo Olympics 2020.
India has now passed the halfway point of the Tokyo Olympics, which is a good time to pause and review India's performance in the Tokyo Olympics. This year, India has sent its largest ever contingent, comprising a record 119 athletes to compete at 85 medal events. There are many firsts in this contingent. For instance, India's shooting contingent with its biggest ever at 15 competitors. The country's sailing team is also its largest ever. All eyes are on several star players. At least 10 of these athletes are in the top 3 in the world.
India put on a valiant fight at the Tokyo Olympics. India started well with an early silver for Mirabai Chanu in weightlifting. But there were several disappointments thereafter, especially in shooting and in boxing as well. But India's efforts in Tokyo were applauded by Indian fans, who praised them for never giving up throughout their campaign. India won medals in weightlifting, hockey, badminton, boxing, and wrestling.
This year, COVID-19 has dealt a huge blow. Domestic sporting events, foreign training, and competitions were cancelled for Indian athletics. Countries hit hard by the pandemic are also expected to play by a more stringent set of rules testing athletics daily for a week before arriving at the Olympic village and isolating them for 3 days once they do.
However, the pandemic is only making the bad problem worse. The country has a reputation for neglecting and underfunding sports. Many athletes who have made it to the games in the past have done so by paying for their training from generous corporate sponsorships.
Cricket has overtaken the most popular sport in our country, so that the big reason we stop winning in hockey. Billion people need sports entertainment and cricket provides that. So hockey lost its charm among the Indian public. Otherwise, we are still the best nation when it comes to winning several medals in hockey.
Now we move to the next topic, Olympics in the future.
The Olympic movement is surely hoping that there will never another game like those taking place in Japan in 2021. With number of fans in attendance and other movements strictly controlled, Tokyo 2020 can never be celebration sports that was once imagined. Its horizons have been limited by the realities of the COVID-19 pandemic.
The next Summer Olympic Games will take place in Paris in 2024. There are usually 4 years between the games, but as 2020 event was pushed back a year, there will be less time to wait for the next games. In 2028, the Summer Olympic Games will be hosted in Los Angeles, California, America from July 21 to August 6, 2028.
We have evidenced sportsmanship in the recent event of the high jump, in which Barsham of Qatar and Tamberi of Italy agreed to share gold medals. Italy's Gianmarco Tamberi and Malta's Barsham of Qatar were locked in first place after a tough few hours of competing on Sunday. The two athletes, who are also good friends, were then given the option to settle matters with a jump off. Barsham had a better idea. How about 2 golds? The official said that was possible. Barsham nodded, and footage from Tokyo showed Tamberi instantly accepting, slapping Barsham's hand and jumping into his arms. With this, we conclude that sports unite people, no matter what nationality, religion, race, ethnicity, or caste. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.